DCS World War II. And how do we play? Well, I play using IL2 1946 tactics. Because that's all I know. Well, let's see how they work. We're flying Bf109K. And in IL2, she flies pretty smooth. And we're going to take on a P-51 and merge. And DCS, more realistic. Feel that engine torque. Let's try to line up a shot. Which is this. And we really have to let off the throttle in the right-hand turn. Feel that. Going against the torque. Sensation. Let's line up a passing shot. And there we go. Get the enemy to fly right through our gun sight and we score hits. And that's what I do in IL2. So in that respect, the game's very similar. And we'll get that mission victory gratification. Alright, let's see how she goes defensively. Got a P-51 on our straight six. We're going to do a defensive left turn. Did you hear that zip sound? Enemy P-51 relative to ours is going very fast. Let's line up a passing shot. We get the P-51 to fly right through our gun sight, and we score a hit. The plan works. All right, now we can stay with the enemy in the left-hand turn. P-51 tries to make it a vertical fight, which is a mistake because Daimler Benz engine can really climb. So we'll throttle up. And we score some hits. Just drops off. So you gotta make a close-in shot. Now another tactic we want to use is to keep a visual contact with the enemy. Tight turn and almost black out. We're maintaining visual. And we're going to go straight vertical. And we're going to drop in on the 51. He's at a low energy state at this point. He scored some hits. Now, if you don't have track IR, some games have a padlock feature. I try not to use it if possible, because you can lose your sense of orientation or direction with padlock. Track IR works best. Drop shots off on us. His nose went right by us. Now the K4 it stalls out, it just goes nose down, where 51 will go into an ugly flat spin. Maintain an altitude advantage. Really push that Devalier Benz engine. Throttle back so we don't overshoot this 51. And we take a passing hit from the 51's wingman. That's why you don't want to get too fixated. Alright, let's pick up another fight. Again, maintain visual. Drop in on the target. Want to work the throttle so that 51 doesn't get behind us. I think damage modeling in IL2 is probably a little bit better. And the AI really goes to IL2 1946. These 51 moves are pretty predictable. And I don't think much of any 51 pilots would try to outclimb a 109K. Devastating hits on the 51. And there goes his engine. That looked good. So guys, thanks for watching, and most tactics you can use in both games.